let present age of A is equal to 7x years. Therefore, present age of B is equal to 5x years. 10 years later, age of A is equal to 7x plus 10 years. Age of B is equal to 5x plus 10 years. According to question, 7x plus 10 upon 5x plus 10 is equal to 9 by 7. Or 7 into 7x plus 10 is equal to 9 into 5x plus 10. Or 49x plus 70 is equal to 45x plus 90. Or 49x minus 45x is equal to 90 minus 70. Or 4x is equal to 20. Or x is equal to 5. Hence, present age of A is equal to 35 years. Present age of B is equal to 25 years.